all who went home for carnival. You believe that?
The thing I want to find out is how many people in here tonight got an OPP in the party.
Oh,
Eric, I must be the lady I saw you with a minute ago.
I don't know, Randy. Look, my name is Eric Sinbad. I'm from 105 FM Radio Tampa in Trinidad and Tobago.
Hey, my name is Ronnie Bishop. I'd like to say goodbye to everybody. Thank you all so much for coming out. All the people from San Juan, raise your hand.
Oh, boy. Where is the San Fernando, my friend?
You see, the thing about him is I can claim all of Trinidad from Arima down. You can only claim San Fernando. Everybody from Arima down to Bidi Valley.
By the way, see San Stefano. They say when you're in New York, you have to come together.
I hear that.
Trinidad and Tobago, myself. Now, let me just say something briefly. When you're in New York and you want to get a pretty feeling, you've got only one man to listen to. That's my brother, Renny B.
I hear that, my man. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, here at Tinderhorn, we like to get on to what we call star time. Mr. St. Bernard and I would like to get the thing going. And we ask you to continue to get on Wesley as we ask you to meet and greet on stage. Meet and greet on stage with a loud round of applause. Would you please welcome the Four Cops lady? Welcome Shirlene Hendrickson.
Yeah. Before we jam, all here tonight from the Caribbean Alliance. And I know it I have no fuck up buddy from the Caribbean Alliance. But tonight I want to salute all the people who are not fuck up from the Caribbean. Are you ready? Any Jamaican person? Any Antigua person? Any Barbados person? Any St. Vincent person? Any Guyana person? Anybody from the Virgin Islands? Well, help me. If I have a question, anybody, please don't say that I have fucked up. But don't be wrong, any Trinidad and Tobago.
Fuck you.